Welcome back, everybody, into the le back to the Let's Play of Fear 3, Part 3. Last time we finished the suburbs area, and we finished the tower, and we beat the face commander. Two face commanders, to be exact. And the face generator in the interval 4. Well, no copyright infringement intended. So, let's get ready to do the right thing from now on. Moving on to interval number 6. The bridge. Go! Skip it. Interval 6, bridge. Surviving the escape pod crash, proceed on foot across the interstate bridge, battling heavy armor can resistance. Oh, well, that's too fast. Wow.
That must have been quite painful, brother.
Crazy scream again. Okay. Sorry. Across the bridge. Helicopter. It's gonna be some death pit over there. Watch your footing, okay? Navigate your way to the train cars. Well, we're gonna fight some bad guys. Whoa. That better not be the creep.
We are not alone down here.
Couldn't agree with you more, Fettel. Just hold the X to psychic. There we go. 1,500 points. $2 bills. It's a lot of money. Not much. Why is there money in a guitar case? Why would they leave their stuff there? I'm gonna be facing some enemies. Psychic link. Thank you. First personnel only.
Yeah.
In a minute. This is a dead end. Definitely a dead end. Yeah. That's it. I remember. Played that game in a long time. What the heck is that thing? Okay, get some guns. That scream. Jen. Well, oh, these other kids. Well, we're gonna have some new enemies.
This is Whiskey Squad. We're on the
Whiskey Squad.
The bridge above you. Anyone down there? Respond.
Okay, now we're gonna face new enemies. Are we? Third one. Why is his limbs shredded? His limbs cut in half by that monster. Whatever these things are. Death, but not cool. Scary. Scary, but not cool. Oh, look out. I forgot to tell you, I am about to beat 3 more levels in this game. Right now we're at interval 6. In other words, we're in the bridge area full of subway. Like the subway machines. Subway bus. Subway bus. Exactly what I'm doing. Oh, these weird looking wolves, whatever they are. Why is this equipped in that? Rushing. What's this thing? Psychic. There we go. over that instant death bit. Wait. Those army can dudes coming your way. Grenade.
Grenade! Hit the deck!
That's down, definitely down.
Shit, shit, shit!
Oh my god, it's like they're gonna toast me up.
Are you kidding me?
I'm not.
Can't get eyes
are you?
On him. Eyes on target. Eyes shut. Oh. Cover.
I'm gonna get my ass. No. Oh. No. 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 They're gonna kick my ass. Oh. I'm sorry. Where's that on the camera?
Got you!
Let's die. Rope. Electricity grenades. Where are you coming from? Oh, I wanna get my butt kicked. First, I don't wanna get shot. Let's kill. Kill. Ha ha ha. Yeah. Nimble killer. Are those flares? What happens if you shoot that flare? Don't waste your ammo. There's a flare over there with this movie. Why of the crying? Why is she crying? I try to beat some high score, right? Do nothing or double and pitching a tent. it up. Switch some weapons. Shall we switch them? Okay. Now then. Keep going. Bus this. Is that a bus? No. That's a bus. Why is this bus destroyed? Because of Alma Wade's cry? Supersonic cry. I'm crying too much. Jump up there. This is a dead end. Oh man. Or no, I thought it was a dead end. Of course it was. Going the wrong way. Yes, I am. I'm not thinking seriously. Dangerous. This is the most dangerous thing I've seen. That was dangerous. Oh crap. That was seriously dangerous. Not those hallucinations again. He's waiting on double reward points on all airline purchases. Cool. Oh, there goes the weapon. There goes the gun. On the stairs leading to the upper level of the bench. What have we here? An enemy called the Scavengers. Alien like dudes. They can call you. That enemy is unpossessable. This thing has been created by Harlan Wade. Generates as well. I hate these things. They're so annoying. These guys are making me waste my time. Oh, and one more thing about that scavenger. There's another scavenger, the one with the blue in it, the toughest one. They only appear in Soul King every time you look at all my way to attack her. Aiming for the back would be the idea. In other words, I need to increase my slow motion.
You appear to have poked the anthill with a stick.
What does that mean? Poke the anthill with a stick? I don't know what that means exactly. You know what that means? Oh my god, one of these. These guys are dead. These scavengers are so annoying.
Yeah.
Metal cannot possess these scavengers at all. More scavengers. Thanks to you. Some shotgun. Freaking scavengers. I seriously hate the scavengers. So annoying. Ow! Damn it, that hurts. Away. Go a freaking way. Why are they so annoying? Get away from me. Get away. Avengers is one. All right, it's go time. Okay, that's it. It's go time, man. Go time. Give me whistles. Motion. Itch, so terrible. Skills. Walk faster and tougher than these stupid dudes. A lot of explosives could do a trick. wouldn't it? Oh, yeah, I would. Black. Yay, another psychic link. Why are there so many severed bodies in there? It's gross. Oh, man. Caster again.
Fuck! Get the camera!
Sorry. Hang on just a minute. Sorry, Selexa distracted me.
It's everywhere.
Here's the room. I have to kill these punks for good.
Copy that. Advancing. Barricade.
Face.
Squad, let's move!
away from you, stupid. Shit.
Get to cover!
Away. What are you doing? I'm not gonna have any fun. Seriously.
Copy that. Advancing. Down. Down.
On. I seriously. More lasers. Blind you. That worked real well in Resident Evil 4. When you have to fight against these knives. Shield. Yeah, there goes his shield. Alright. Avoid the lasers. Why don't you come out right? But jerk. Alright. Come on. Let's break these things. Great. Jump into the car. Well, this does take 10 hits and it's disintegrated. deal with the armor cam dudes. Oh my god, that laser hurts. There's a hiding spot over there.
Get eyes on the
there
target.
We go.
In position.
I went the wrong way. Sorry about that.
Report in. We're clear.
Eyes on target. Eyes up.
Require power on. Across the bridge.
Shit! He's down!
Darn it! Oh, my word.
Need reinforcements!
You! How'd you get behind me, man? Why is he throwing so much grenades? It's irritating. These armor cams have no idea what they're up
to. Get down!
Oh crap. Knock down everything.
Another target by the security barricade!
Security barricade. Seriously? I'll shoot
target by the security barricade.
After I get rid of these, all of these dudes.
Advancer! I'm hit! Fuck! Shit, shit, shit! He got me! Stay back!
Dodge the grenades.
Get down!
Give me some cover fire!
There we go. My dad said that in Call of Duty.
Target by the security barricade.
It's been a while that they've Call of Duty.
Flush him out.
Cover me.
Let's carry on. Enough of that.
Everybody down. Copy. I'm going in.
Target
by the security barricade.
These casters are so annoying.
Target
down, get down.
Fuck! I'm blind!
Said the F word.
Fuck! It's everywhere!
Why is it with these guy characters saying F-bombs?
Get down!
Oh crap. Lightning. Seriously, load up your energy.
In position. Squad, fan out. Free man spread.
Fucking head.
You only got about 15 more headshots to go.
Give me some cover fire.
Understood.
Stick your head up. Oh no! It's faster. Why is he throwing electric grenades? Where is he? There you are, bro. Where you are? This is seriously annoying. Where are you, bro? There you are, bro. Standing behind that door. And where's his shield? Ah, face blaster. His toast. Did I shoot that thing? Stop with the bullet wasting. Stop wasting grenades. That thing's bullet. Pure steel. So, gotta take the shield down. Gonna jump on that battle suit again. Okay, here we go. Come on. In there, you Oh, this is the one.
Navigation and weapon systems online. Safety protocols disengaged. You are now
Press
clear to engage all hostile targets.
Oh, this stuff in my skin. shower because it's like way to fall. Support. This thing doesn't blow up. It's fully rested. This is the lead that I know it should stomp. What kind of fucking bomb is this? The helicopter! There's a helicopter. Holy boy. Stop it. Another one. What is that? Flying?
Squad, clear the deck! Fire arms inbound!
Shoot him quick, pal. Guy from last. Out of the way. There's two of them. This guy's Kaboom. What is this Call of Duty? Out of cloud.
Enemy in the camp,
soldiers. Three of them. Hitches. like some more Goliath. That's more like it. Now, get on with it. Here we go. I'm gonna smash one last enemy. Okay.
Okay. In position, we're in the westbound lanes above the target. Okay. Target sight is open fire!
Enemy can't trust me. Whoa. Oh shit. Massive scream. There's two of them. Toast.
Target acquired.
Any other dudes? What the shit? Why of the screaming? Sorry. Well, the troll agent. Wait. Blocked. Weapons, the bat gun.
Get to cover. Enemy sighted. A three.
Boom. On the door.
Ouch. Can I use that weapon?
Savage Yankee. Authorization George. Uniform at time 1502 hours. 37 inbound. Clear the LZ.
Move it! Set up the blocking positions! We've got incoming!
Made it. Not good enough. Huh. Interval 7 port. Oh, this is gonna be Sergeant Beckett. Sergeant Beckett's gonna be voiced by Robin Atkin Downey's. He doesn't talk in Fear 2. He was the main character. Beckett's really doing. Stupid. Scavengers.
Copper Victor 1-1 to command. I can't keep this bird airborne with all these disturbances in the skies. Request for basic.
Another scream. Have you ever played Fear 2 Project Origins? I haven't.
bitches.
Why are they so annoying?
All call signs, this is command. Be advised, the disturbances in the sky are producing the paranormal anomalies. Secure your sectors if more disturbances occur.
I'm gonna find you on the doll later.
These creatures must be born from our mother's mind. Memories, perhaps.
Oh, go on. I never generate them still. No, you have to go. That's locked. Just keep holding on, soldier. Stop it with the wasting bullets, bro. Try Putin. Try Putin. Holy shit! Doors dropped. Whoa!
What's the latest? Nothing to report.
Whoa. That's so short.
Get your fucking heads down!
Take one head out of these dudes. These armored armies are freaking jerks.
Get eyes on the target.
Oh god, that's a face caster. Are you kidding me? These casters. Very annoying. Why is it ashes all over those soldiers killed? Look, Ripley's hot dogs. A lot of hot dogs. You like hot dogs? I do too.
All slots to your checkpoints. Protect the hot dog
experiment.
Sergeant Beckett must be more important to them than we thought. Use 3 bullets. No point of wasting them all.
I'm trying to find a way to you, but it isn't looking good. Just be careful.
Okay, I'm going up there. Back
enemy sighted. 9 o'clock. Copy. Going in. I got a visual.
Got it.
Thank you. spinning all my dolls there. Forget about it, we'll have time.
Everyone, hide! On your left! Can you see that shit?
Don't do this, son of a...
Did you see that? Give me some cover fire!
Yes.
Shit! Ouch! Shouldn't shoot that fire extinguisher. Takes a massive load of damage.
Thank you. so hot in here. Hello there. Thank you. Crap. Arm team dudes coming your way. These hot dogs, Sealy Downtown Deli. Free to all ages. Mushrooms, Auburn Mushroom Festival. Don't fall in high places. It's a damn. Wow, their limbs have been destroyed and torn. I'm gonna fight that creep guy again. Please tell me you're not gonna fight him. This dude gives me the scares.
Atmospheric disturbance imminent. Secure all checkpoints. Paranormal anomalies are expected. Stay in teams of two or more. Check in at regular intervals. Repeat. Atmospheric disturbance imminent. Secure all checkpoints. Paranormal anomalies are expected. Stay in teams of two or more. Check in at regular intervals.
Internal vacations. Fairport Authority. I don't know what that is. Lunacy. Lag.
Hotel 5-8. Approaching your checkpoint. Do not.
Die. Stop killing them. I'm wasting bullets. Why should I? Come on, don't play on me.
You wiped out the whole squad! Send back up! Lost visual!
grenades? Are you serious? Does it take to get shots on that?
It's him!
Where's that crazy dude? Bullets. All I gotta do is get more points. Get some.
Shit, they're waiting for you! Look out!
What was that? What do you got?
Oh, great, these armor cams. The ones on the hat, it's the cap, guys. Armor cam hat. Annoying.
Grenade out.
Frag out. Oh crap.
This place. Target lost.
These guys. Guy again.
You are inferior.
Who Who are you calling inferior? That door's locked. An annoying boss battle again. Base commander. Sure is fast. Where is he? Can't hide from him. Whoa! First, you can't hide from that jerk. Your shield's down. Haha. Now I'm gonna get my butt kicked. Hey, where'd you come from? Look, pool table. Going the wrong way. Whoops.
Good, you're still there. Listen, I'm picking up chatter from more of those base commanders. They're taking Beckett to the west tarmac. You have to keep moving.
Fuck. on target! Shit, shit! Over here!
Well, this is no time. I'll kill these punks.
Commander, I want that biological freak disposed of now.
Copy that, sir. We have snipers in position.
Nothing to report.
Oh, crap, snipers.
Get to cover. Go, go, go.
Where's he coming from?
Check it.
That's a negative.
Check it. Running out of shooter!
Get to cover! I'm hit!
It's him!
Negative!
Need support ASAP!
If we can kill that pilot of the helicopter. Got you. Where to go?
Covering rear. Drop. I'm in position.
Shit! gotta shoot these snipers. Those ghost snipers. Ow! Hurt. In insane mode. God, another screen. It's raining.
Commander, chopper to the white wanted route, but I can barely hold on to her.
Your orders stand.
Helicopter. Thank you. HV penetrator. That's a cool place for this. That's what I'm talking about. More dudes. More ammo. Alma Joy? Kind of reminds me of Alma Joy. That's a reference to it. Battles. Pride. Reminds you of Skittles. Oh my god. This is a snack machine. Heartburn.
I'll try to stay in contact as long as I can. Just get to Beckett. It's the only way we have any hope of stopping this.
guys are annoying. Guys are annoying.
Fuck this place.
Armor camp scum. That's the irritation.
Get your fucking head down! Fuck! Get the cover!
Right. One. Go.
I'm hit! Fuck! I've been hit!
Oh my god.
I've been hit. Get your fucking heads down!
What are you doing? Damn. That is pissing me off. starting to piss me off, man. Show him, his boss. Let's try this size. Shot. Luckily, I got this weapon.
Command, Whiskey 5-4. The only unit still on the ground is guarding HVE. Everyone else has been evac.
Copy, Whiskey 5-4. Report back when Sergeant Beckett is on board for the transport.
He is slipping through our fingers. Hurry, brother.
Already. Sorry. Get away from me. Boing. These scavengers are so annoying. There's another switch right here. What that means? You have to go over there.
100 souls she would repair. Second time. Fuck. Fuck. Shut up. Oh my god. This is not the creep again. Son of a bitch. Him again. Does he ever stop? That son of a bitch. Fuck off! What about... Oh. He tried to kick my ass. This is bad. Dying. This creep won't stop. It's so annoying. I hate the creep. Oh, it's so annoying. Thank you. asshole. Sorry. So sorry. Out of my way. Get out. Shoulders again. Why do they never quit? That does it. Again. cookie. Oh, that's... Here's the perk. Die. You know it. Shield's totally his ass. Oh shit, out of ammo. One down. Where did you come? Stop it. You are really just me. Haha, one. Hey. Oh, yeah. Is that another one? Find another one of these things. What? What? What is the bullet? What? This is irritating.
Soldiers over there. Oh, whoa.
Something. Psychic links. That's more like it.
Reminds me of Mob Psycho 100. Great anime, huh? But enough about that. Let's carry on. Press the switch. Press the switch button. Oh my god. We're gonna be fighting another wave of scavengers. Fight a wave force with scavengers. Stay in the corner. Darn it.
Scare me, dude.
Just two shots. Oh, man.
Why is it with some rain? Scavengers.
Scavengers are really annoying. Pain in the butt.
Come on, man. Friggin' annoying. More dudes. Fuck.
Sorry. cover and infringement. I'm playing Warner Brothers game. So that's good. More screams.
Entering the air. Here we go again. I'm gonna be in this game one last time.
Quickly, let's get this over with.
Clear out! EPA coming down! That's it! Hit that fucker!
Okay. Set up boss. Shield's gone.
Zero, I'm as good as dead. Victory. Okay. Think I'm ready for the last mission. Here we go. One last time. Interval 8, Ward. Confirm the greatest of your fears and witnesses the birth of our beginning descends upon you. Okay. Here comes. And the haunting memories of Harlan Wade. Harlan Wade is very abusive.
Brothers, they don't even know.
Your past as a child.
Whoa. The older one looks Harlan
Wade.
Doubt he'll survive.
Collect some psychic links. Gonna be the final level. It's gonna be the finale of this LP, is it? This part. The final part. Better watch out for that creep. I don't like the creep. Make sure not to waste my bullets. Gonna be in that boxing arena. Nope, that's a dead end. That door's locked. What do we have here? A doll. I was gonna go look for that last doll in the last interval, but I missed one. I just don't know. Those bullets. Don't worry.
So this is the area.
This place feel familiar. They watched us here. Watch the little rats play in their cage.
The voice of Finn was in this game, voicing young Fettle. That's cool. Look, damn cool. Where could this possibly be?
He is here. We must destroy the terrible memories of this place, and of him.
In this area. All we gotta do is kick some asses. Can't regenerate. Watch. Lightning! Oh shit! This guy's irritating. Not this again. Get him without getting hurt. Walk back the creek 3 times without getting hurt. Excellent. Come on. Hate the creep. No, you cannot regenerate. Fuck off! This is gonna hurt you more than it hurts me, man. Right. Mad. What are you doing? Gotta use slow-mo. Gotta use your slow-mo. This creep is seriously getting
on. We can erase these memories, brother.
Whoa!
We must destroy what remains of them.
Fuck off! Now he jumps at me. Fuck off already!
Again. Move! Faster!
It was here that he pushed us to our limits.
Get that bucket. Expander. I need to avoid these jerks. Whoa. Is there... That better not be that creep again. Oh, man. Sandbag. Remember that in Dead Rising? If you destroy a sandbag, you'll get prestige points. It's crazy cool. Seriously, but you're trembling. Crap. Yes. He's seriously fast. Whoa! No, not the good that I did the Nightmare Ninja. What are you, Naruto? Friggin' Naruto? Or something? Crap. Stay the hell away from me. Get away from me. What the fuck? Fuck. I'm scared. Stupid freak. He jumped up there. Wait, stop that. Oh god. No. Shit. This is annoying. Asshole again. No. Get out of my way, asshole. I'm testing my patience here. Fuck. No. Frick. Man, sorry.
Here he toyed with us. Nothing but experiments to him.
Focus!
Destroy that book. Let me find the right way. Book? A walrus and a polar bear? Yeah, take that, Arlen.
The second prototype is stronger.
Okay. He is the favorite.
What about the first prototype?
He'll remove the first one. It is worthless.
The second one is his favorite.
Yes, he will remove the weak one.
There's another one.
What will happen to him?
Where is it?
Don't disappoint me! Don't be like him!
This guy is freaking irritating.
I want to see you do it!
Shit, get up there.
Yes! Focus!
Yes, focus. Oh, this is wrong. Where's that freaking area with the gun?
Much better. Better than I hoped.
The realm of Harlan Wade.
He's more powerful than we thought.
He's dangerous.
It's the realm of Harlan Wade.
He's a success.
He's insane.
This is the fifth one.
He will be the perfect psychic commander.
What about Alma? What if she finds him?
We're actually about to beat the game. I can try being slow mo attacks to beat the crap out.
Without me, you are nothing.
Fuck off. No. Bro, you're getting on my nerves.
Keep going.
Wait, okay, I'm gonna fight Harlan Wade in the creep form. Well, in other words, it's gonna be the final boss.
We must put the past in its place. It is all that holds us back from reaching Mother.
We gotta do something. Fire at you. Watch out for this pistol. Oh man, this is gonna be close.
You could have been gone!
What do you mean, Harlan? Here we go again. Fuck! This is fucking annoying. This battle is so annoying.
God, I hate this boss.
For the second time, I died. Excuse me. Mouth is seriously grossing me. It's seriously grossing me out.
You could have been.
Why could I? Now he's losing his patience. Cool. He's breathing fire. Keep it up. Don't touch the flames. Watch out for his flame. Oh. Now she's screaming. I'm gonna fight some ghost soldiers. Yeah, you're gonna fight ghost soldiers. Waves of ghosts, annoying ghost soldiers. Let's do the YouTube group thing. Let's do it. Once and for all, these annoying ghost soldiers are gonna come after me. There are three different, there are a lot of challenges of killing ghosts. No way. Another round. Round two. You owe your lives. Your existence to me. Why are you still losing patience? Come on, fucker. It'll be much. Shit! Whoa, what is up with this asshole? He just one-shot me. Man, if it weren't for him. If it weren't for his stupid one.
You owe your lives! Your existence to me!
This is annoying. Plain annoying.
This power will happen because instead it will be
I'm angry. Not to you, man. I'm used to you, old man. Shut up with the screaming. The screaming part is giving me a headache. Ghost soldiers. As long as I kill them. Fine. With these annoying ghost soldiers. Charge your slow-mo. Almost there. Yeah, he killed six ghost soldiers. They're in slow motion. Now, here he comes again. Fuck. Fuck! I died. Instant kill. This is an annoying boss battle. I cannot stand this boss. Oh yeah? See about that, buddy. Oh, died for the fourth time. Every time he does this stuff.
Now, brother.
course. Yes. Huzzah. Yay, we did it. Beat the game. Oops. You've unlocked Fettle for this mission.
I suggest again that you consider all options.
Hang on. Almost choice has been made. Fearless, favorite son. Appointing awards and credits. Or this. Okay, thank you for playing F.E.A.R. 3. I just want to say I beat this game. I died 4 times in a row. So, that's it. I think I had enough. I'll probably do multiplayer solo practice. I'll probably try those scenarios and stuff, like this is suicide, commute, mechanized invasion, black gold, fresh fish, connections, anything, attractions, and sulking. Well, guess that's it for this let's play. I beat the game though, so yeah. I'm Gabriel Gaming 5000K, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more content, people. Okay, goodbye everyone, take care. And adios. I'll do another let's play. On another game. Right, I'll think about it. Well. Bye. Take care, guys.